Hi everyone, I'm coming to you from my backyard and I'm getting ready to plant some perennials. And I don't know if my connection is strong here, but I'm gonna continue anyway. Okay, so some of you might think I'm totally crazy after this. Let me see, I'm gonna, we're going in and out. Hi Deborah, nice to see you. Okay, so I guess our connection is strong enough. Anyway, a lot of you will probably think I'm crazy, but I am very into being green. I'm really into gardening, and I wanted to show you something that is pretty unusual, but I have fun doing it, and it helps me reduce waste during the winter, and that is worm composting. I had it in the basement, and things like banana peels and coffee grounds and tea bags and things that didn't have seeds in it are actually, they are being composted by worms. And I just thought I would show you this. It is my little, let's see. This is my worm composting bin. My husband made this for me. He's got this bin on a slant, and there are two bins in here. One that nests inside of another, and there are little blocks to kind of tilt this forward. And what you'll also notice here is that there's a spigot right here for me to collect worm juice. Yep, you got that right, worm juice. And it's like the best fertilizer. I'll let you see what's inside here. It's kind of gross. Whoa, it's like black slime with a lot of worms and some of their eggs. And this right here is the worm composting bin, which still has some worms in it, and there are holes in there to let the extra moisture go out. So now I'm gonna go over and just show you what this looks like. And this was piles and piles and piles of vegetables and things like that, that, you know, as long as it doesn't have seeds, because, geez, I gotta get this stabilized. As long as it doesn't have seeds, I could put it in here because this is gonna go back in my garden. And I don't want things like tomatoes and everything else sprouting all over. So it looks like dirt, but look at that, there's a bunch of worms. And when I first poured it out, I had just all kinds of worms, but they go down to the bottom where there isn't light showing. And what I want to do is, this is essentially worm poop. And black gold, as it's known. And I'm gonna put this in, I'm planting roses and I'm planting some other perennials today, and I just wanted a really high quality fertilizer. So what I'm gonna do here is I'm just gonna skim off some of this stuff on the top, create little piles, so the worms will go down at the bottom. And then what I'll do is I'll save the worms, put them back in the bin, and have more greens and stuff like that for them to go to work during the summer. If you have little kids, this would be such a fun thing. If you're kind of, I know this is like sort of on the borderline of really gross, but it's like fascinating and weird, and you know, you make a big impact on the environment by not just throwing everything right into the garbage can. You're actually reusing and recycling and creating super high quality fertilizer for your plants. So I just thought I would share. And anyway, if you thought this was interesting, hi Joy, if you thought this was interesting, give me a thumbs up. If you have any questions, drop them below too. All right, bye-bye.